big engines were easy on oil, so you only had to change the oil every 3,000 to 5,000 miles. But those days are behind us. Today's smaller, higher revving engines can break down an oil's viscosity within 1,500 miles. That's why there's Castrol. Tests show Castrol suffers no significant breakdown of viscosity even after 5,000 miles. So use Castrol. Otherwise, the future might not look too bright. Castrol, engineered for smaller cars.